Dog, Episode 9, What Man, Val vs. Westminster, Top 10 Anime Battles. This is Tyler Dotson. He was in the thumbnail for the last video.
What's up, Chris?
He's a good boy. He visits me at work all the time.
I do.
This is Ryan Fitzsimmons. He also has my job at a different store. He works, he's a car pusher too, so. Alright, let's see what... Bam, 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 bam! Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'll resume. I'm going on the other side. Alright, I'm back resuming. Robert Dixon, Brian McCoy, Steve Cohen, and Sam Jones again.
Oh my god!
This is true.
What?
Yes! I know I am, Brian. I know I am. Oh god, no.
Posted a record of 8 wins.
Alright, I'll resume in a few minutes. Hey, Dan, I'm resuming. Hey, Abby. Hey, Connor, vlog. Yeah. Hey, Carissa, vlog. John has to be in it. Vlog. Ryan, why are you wearing white? Ryan, you know you're supposed to be wearing white. Oh, yeah, there's Sean and Max and Katie. Katie, vlog. Max, vlog.
I heard that.
Chris.
Is that? Oh.
Man, those guys acting like they have control over me. Oh yeah. Hey Chris Joyce. The bearded boy. There's a piano man. Oh, whoa! Whoa there. Kid, this is kid friendly, guys. This is for kids, guys. I miss Brandon Kirby. Also, by the way, they sent out Parker Roberts on the field. We would be winning, even though we're clearly not winning. Yeah, our team sucks, but they don't have Parker Roberts out here. Oh my, oh my. There's Ben. Ben, Big Ben himself. Yeah, Ben, yeah. Where's Alex? Because our team sucks.
I'm fine in here.
Dina. Oh, Mason. Sorry. Mason. And Carter. Man, this game's getting better. Hey, oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, man. I'm vlogging right now. Yeah. Hey, Sam. Hey, Brian. Hey, Tim. Hey, Brian. Hey, Robert. Where's Richard?
Dad.
No,
Jay.
Not Leo. Leave that.
No, wait. Tell him what happened.
Oh, Richard's gay.
Gay?
Richard's gay.
You've heard it here first,
Richard
folks.
Richard Nathaniel Dixon III is homosexual.
Okay, then. You heard it here first.
All right, resuming yet again.
Hey, Maddie Mitchell. It's a vlog. Maddie, get up here. Caroline did appear in a vlog. Stephanie has once, but, man, you're lucky. We get up here before Caroline.
Where did they go? Wait, no, where did they go? Wait, where did they...
They're down there.
Okay. Richard Dixon, I just can't believe it. Like, wow, this is like you learn something new every day. Yeah, I do. This is going to happen. Yep. Bo.
Flags on the play.
false start is the call on the Mavericks.
Blog. Yes, yes, blog. Hey, I'm Chili.
Oh, wow, nice shirt. Wow.
That's a really nice shirt. Yeah, some jerks took our spot, so yeah.
Oh, what a time.
Oh, wow, we suck.
Pass extended for number 9 out of Melville. Incomplete.
Hey guys, who should be in my thumbnails for this thumbnail for this video? Oh, Brian McCoy should be in the thumbnail. He should get his turn in the thumbnail.
The Owls, number 8, St. Louis, number 13, Tavia Montgomery.
I got some Mr. Grand Bar card on me. There's $6 on me. And then whatever's left over, you can.
Okay,
Oh, that was a good card.
Not going to lie, this is a pretty lame anime battle.
Owls will take over on the 36-yard line.
Robert, not going to lie, this is a pretty, pathetic anime battle.
It's darn there is, but it's a duck.
I mean, we'd be around even if, like, it was. It's a shame our buddy Rich isn't here. Still can't believe that fact.
Adam Bean on the return for the.
Done it. Sup, my bros?
What's up,
Chris? Tim. Is that Smiley? Oh my god, Smiley! Smiley! It's Ziggy from Lazy Town. He looks like him. I'm back, dog. Hey, wait, is that Becca? Yeah, vlogging. Andrew? Now, if only Annika and Taylor were here.
Calls encroachment on the Westminster.
Oh my god. Hi, my rival Mason. Hi, my rival Carter. They're good guys.
Hey, Brian. Good job, buddy.
Oh, it's Chris Joyce. Never mind.
Angle on the keeper.
That is Mason.
Taking down by Max.
Oh, the camo. Max. The camo. Wait, camo, you quit? What? You didn't quit?
Ah.
There's Adam. Becca, now only if Annika and Taylor were here. What? You should have told me that my mom was going to be here.
I don't think that
would have
changed their mind, Chris.
Oh, come on. They would have been in the vlog. Oh, is there a team message? Wait. No, wait. Did we actually what? Guffrey, did we actually score? Ben, what in the name of JJ's? We actually scored. Katie, why is now it? Thank you. why is Nellie Rush here? What?
Stand over there!
I don't know, I miss Ally Rush. Annika and Taylor missed out. Wait, what? Where? Where?
Over there on the far left.
Right here? Where? This way?
Yeah.
On this side. Yeah, yeah, right, Carson. You didn't miss out. So I found out you were Jewish the other day.
Yeah.
Wow, more you know.
Are you
taking a picture of her? She kind of, because it's a video, so I can screenshot. Yeah. Sean Dotson. Sean Dotson, everyone.
Sean Dotson. Oh my god, Chris! Oh my god, again!
The only thing that can make this better is Brandon Kirby comes. I would.
He's here.
Is he?
Yeah.
No,
he's not. I was just there. Oh my god. If Brandon Kirby was here, I'd shit myself.
I think he's in rehearsal.
Brandon Kirby, get here.
I think Brandon and Marley are somewhere there because I know, like,
are you recording?
Okay. What?
Are you recording?
We're yes. A penis smacking against the wall.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are now welcome to the field.
We gotta make this we gotta make this PG related. Beat it. Oh my god. Brian, you know you want to say something that breaks the age limit. Yes, I knew he was going to do that. I thought he was going to say the words I was to do with private stuff, but you know. Well, let's get excited because Carson's here, and also Alex and Matt. But yeah, Carson.
Hey, are you doing a vlog?
Yes, I'm doing a vlog, yes.
Is it live right now?
Yeah, I was like, I kind of stop every few minutes, kind of combining them, kind of like I did last time. Oh my god.
How do you feel about the game?
We suck.
Oh
wow. Yeah, we. They're here. Oh yeah, they're. Oh, good luck. Good luck getting in. Carson, you miss being a lifeguard? Well, that's because they keep scoring against us. We suck. Do you miss lifeguarding?
Sure.
You miss me at the pool. Yeah, of course you will. I mean, better. I miss Sophie.
I'm sure
Sophie misses. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Jake Van Horn. And Andrew Jackson? Wow! Wait, yeah, you're not supposed to be wearing white. What a... These four manly men were all people my grade, and we admit our team sucks, so.
I did.
Yeah, he did, so.
Not my team.
And Robert's the closest to the voice of reason.
Brad Brown!
There's Kyle June, who's like obsessive of a teacher in my math class. There's Raul from cross country. Vlog number 9. Ha 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 ha.